guys, Hannah here. I'm gonna lead you through a quick stretch for your hip flexors, glutes, lower body, especially if you did Ashley's outer thigh workout. So let's start in a lunge. You take your left leg forward, your right leg back. Put your knee directly over your ankle. Try to get your back leg straight. You need to take your weight into your hands, just releasing. You wanna open up your hip flexor. If you need to go a little bit further, find a deeper stretch, go ahead and take your arms on the inside of your leg and drop down to your forearms. Just hold here. Hold for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And press back up. Drop your knee to the floor. If you are on the foot and you need to take a towel under your knee, go for that. You can release your back foot down. Press your hand onto the top of your thigh. Shoulders down, sinking them a little bit further. Hold for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hands on either side of your foot. Curl your toe, press your back leg straight. Go ahead and open all the way up. You still want your knee over your ankle. It can send your leg straight. Get into your hands. 6,